where are you from? San Diego.
Hey, good looking. We've got something for you.
Hey, all right.
I can't believe it.
Oh, look at that.
And that's just a preview, baby.
This is dynamite. Hey, where are you going?
Wherever the action is.
What's under your hood?
Enough. Want to run?
This guy wants to run. Someone get Billy.
$50, sucker. This is high rider country. Don't be coming around here with some slow-ass Firebird expect to run with us. You could just lose it all. Pink slip and everything.
Hey, you were lucky. Just because you got those words on your back doesn't mean you know your ass from grass.
You better tell your old lady to watch your mouth. The high riders own these streets. Nobody beats us, and nobody's as smart ass to us, get me?
Listen, High Rider, you think you're so good? How much you got on you, fatso?
You gonna sit there and let her talk to me like that? You are responsible for her, you know.
I asked you a question, High Rider. How much money you got on you? Why don't you have the balls to run that hunk of bull's cougar up against us for some real money?
I just beat your ass easy. You wanna run again, it's okay by me. Here's, 500 plus your 50. Is that too steep for you?
Fatso.
Oh, I think we can cover that. I fall under the hood. I think Lynn's giving me all the barrels now. Don't you?
Ain't nothing gonna help you, sucker.
Same course?
Let's run.
Sucker's a high rider.
Relax, Fatso. There's a first time for everything.
Come on, we had a fair run, so pay up your bet.
All right, the bread's in the car.
Come on, man, it's in your pocket.
Hey,
win them all.
Guess what?
What?
That our fatso friend from last night.
Oh, shit! Quick, get in the car!
Still think this is fun?
All right, you just stay in the car and lock the doors.
No way.
All right, then. You get out and I'll stay in the car and lock the doors.
Come on.
Who's your friend, Billy?
This guy says I owe him some money. He's full of shit.
He's not a piece of shit, man.
Oh, come on.
Hey, now, come on. I don't want any hassle. We had a fair run, and you owe me.
You saying a rider lost, asshole?
Bad news. About $550, to be exact. No, wait. Okay, look. You want to fight? That's all right with me. First, I have to warn you. See these hands here? I have to register them with the police, because I'm a black belt in karate. So come on. Ha!
That's bullshit. Sick him, Billy.
Okay, wait. Hey, all right, he's right. I don't know karate. But there is something else you should know.
Hey, oh!
Get him, Mark!
Put it down, Billy.
Come on, man. Put it down. Now, what's this all about?
This bastard cheated me on a run that he claims I owe him the bet.
Why, you lying son of a bitch. We beat you fair. You even jumped the light and took off before us.
Is that right, brother?
Who are you going to believe, man? A brother or an outsider? Hell, I wasn't even in my car when he took off.
Why, you lying son of a bitch.
Be cool. Now, there's an easy way to settle it, man. Run again. Yeah, that's fine with me.
I don't have to prove nothing, man.
You afraid to try it again, fatso?
You better watch your ass, lady. I beat you once, I can beat you again.
This time, I'll hold the bread.
Shh. All right.
Wait a minute, I thought you said you saw it. We'll settle it with the meat.
What?
Okay. One of our brothers has something to say. Billy?
You all saw it? Oh, what a wonder he cut me off. He gonna kill me, man!
Oh, that's not the
way. Hey! Only a rider can speak of the meat.
He's right. Now, Billy here says that Mark cut him off. Well, that's not the way I saw it. Looked to me like Billy was up to his old tricks. Someday he's gonna kill somebody with his shit. He was beat by a better machine and a better driver.
Hey, man, you are talking about a brother. Now, the way I see it, that punk cut Billy off.
Yeah, I've been long told Billy, man. He's a punk.
Anybody else got anything to say? All right, then, we vote. I say that Billy lost. Those agreeing with me, stand up. Couple of beers for these two.
Well, at least I don't have to drink with him.
I'm with you, Billy.
Hey, we're sorry if we caused you any problem.
No problem. Billy's just like that. But he'll get over it. He always does. Besides, I knew you guys were cool.
Women, I'm cool. She's hot.
Ooh, you said it, baby.
What you got underneath the hood?
427, cyclone headers, ported and relieved, high lift cam, 11.5 to 1 compression ratio, Mallory ignition.
You can see what really turns her on.
Best kind of road service. Where'd you learn all that?
Why is it such a big deal if a girl knows as much about a car as a guy?
Okay, okay. Where are you guys from?
San Diego. Heading up north, check out San Francisco. There, who knows?
If you want to stick around for a few days, you can come on a run with us to Drag City.
Drag City?
Yeah, you know, every couple of weeks we go into a small town and hustle the local.
Hey, what happened to the rest of the building?
What do you mean?
Well, there's only the front. Where's the back?
This is an old western town. You know a movie set?
Movies? No shit! You mean they made movies here? What kind?
Oh, no, no, let me think. Westerns.
Oh, I knew that. But I mean, which one? Come on, you guys. Which westerns were made here?
You ever hear of Hoot Gibson?
I'm not sure.
How about Ken Maynard?
I don't know.
Johnny Mac Brown?
I don't think so.
You better try Clint Eastwood.
Oh, Clint Eastwood. Did he make a movie here?
Time for a shootout. Who wants to play chicken? How about you, hotshot? Or do you need permission from your old lady?
That's okay, new buddy. I'll play this hand for you. I've seen the cards before. Set it up one day, Billy. I'll play.
What are they doing?
See that white line there? And this one here? Well, the first one to cross it wins.
Of course, they both get there at the same time.
TJ always takes them.
Oh, yeah? Well, I got $100 that says, Billy will clean them.
You're on.
Okay. Suck a bit, my love. You don't even understand what they're doing.
No, but I do understand. Billy's a loser.
Hey, Wart. Want to make it 200?
Hey, that's a toad. Toad.
All right, toad. Want to make it 2?
All right.
You're on.
Runners, ready? Set. Go, Mushroom Lily.
No, man. You didn't cross first. You never did cross. Look.
Some bitch, DJ. You beat me again.
Bang on!
gotta say, it's an interesting group.
You had this machine long?
About a year.
That's the engine you got.
Yeah, it sure is.
How about working on my dipstick?
Come on, Freddy. Let's go.
Hey, you lost me. You lost me. You gotta ditch that dude you ride with and ride with a real man.
Who, you?
You said it.
Oh, yeah. What kind of wheels you got?
Here, man. The highest high rider you ever saw, man.
Ooh, shit, man. That's outrageous, but too bad it's not a convertible.
Convertible? What you mean, convertible?
I really dig convertibles, baby. You know what I mean?
Convertible?
Yeah,
convertible. Convertible?
I'll teach you, Freddy!
Thank you. my good man. Could we have some service, please? I believe we'd all care to partake of some suds. Yeah, 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 yeah.
My good man, if you don't mind, some beer for me and my friends.
Yes, pictures, I believe, would be splendid.
Angie, get some beer for these gentlemen.
Right away, man.
I've been hoping for a local pretty. Any more around here like you?
Can I find your car?
Oh, Mama, I knew this town was going to be fun. Hey, you want to be my little money for the day? I knew you would.
You want to go for a ride? Well, first, I got to play a game of pool and finish my beer. You want to join us?
Man, I found this girl first.
Toady. Brother Cher, remember that.
Young lady, you're too young to be in here. You'll have to leave.
Hey, man, look at this. Back we're thirsty, you know, and want some meat. Like if she gotta go, we go, and our bread goes with us. Dip it. Sandwiches and more beer, man.
How about it? We could take our business someplace else, or we all stay. What's it gonna be?
All right. You can stay. But she gets no drinks. I'll lose my license.
Something sucked for our new friend.
What do you do, Mr. Lewis? Gonna get you something?
I'm gonna make this real simple so you can follow me. If my boy gets drunk in here just one more time, I'm holding you personally responsible, understand?
Well, Mr. Lewis, he's never...
Personally!
Yes, sir. Not one beer, not one single beer.
Personally responsible, get me, boy? Don't you go selling no demon rum to my kid.
Oh, don't, never, never, not me!
Why don't you have a seat? What's your name?
I'm working.
Oh, is that Miss or Ms. I'm working?
That's nice. Real nice. Woo!
To new friends!
I'll drink to that. To new friends.
I'm sorry, boys. That's how it is.
okay? I didn't come in here for beers right now anyway. You guys looking for a little action? I asked you guys if you were looking for some action. You animals do speak English, don't you?
That's a good way to get your hand broken, local.
Hey, I got 20 bucks says I can take your bet.
Woo! 20 bucks? Oh, we just come in here to have a little drink. And the local wants to have a little action.
Can I buy the pill, please?
Okay, why not? Bartender, you look like an honest man. You hold the stakes. Is that fair enough, TJ? Okay, local, you're on. Only we don't race for nothing less than 50. The cost of gasoline these days, you know?
Hey, I didn't want to scare you away, Chubby. You can make it 100 if you want.
If you insist. Just where do you do this sort of thing, local?
Hey, just follow me, okay?
My God, he's got a 61 old. Oh, Tony, we're in deep shit now.
Oh, my God. Whatever could him under that hood? I bet Daddy bought him something real nice. Nice enough to take you, Turkey.
Oh, look at the paint job. Oh, wow. It's so pretty, you know?
The Lewis boy ahead of that group?
Yes, sir, I think it was.
Where are you going?
Well, I mean, you want to talk to Ray, don't you?
Sheriff's coming right in behind me. He wants to talk to you.
Thirsty, are you, Mike?
Getting kind of hot.
Always is, right?
That the Lewis boy I saw pulling out of here?
Yeah.
Racing again, huh?
Wouldn't know. I just mind my own business.
I hope you keep a good eye on Mike here. I wouldn't want him to take advantage.
Being on some kind of tab with you.
Hey, I ain't on any kind of a tabaroo, Sheriff.
Come on.
I pay my own way.
How much story have you read?
Nothing, Mike. Just like always.
Like always.
You know, I'm really not interested. You might as well just stop wasting your time.
Want some help with those things?
I bet you'd just die if I said yes.
This will teach me not to volunteer. Worked here long?
A while.
How long have you lived in this thriving metropolis?
All my life.
Family?
No, they're gone.
You sure do like to talk, don't you?
Sometimes.
Well, if you don't want to talk about yourself, we'll change the subject and talk about something a lot more interesting.
Cars, right?
No, me.
See that you do. If you catch them racing, I want them arrested. I've given these boys enough $20 warnings.
I know I can take them. I just know it.
Destiny. Have you ever thought?
The other side of life is calling you. Oh, it feels so good to get away.
To Billy. He was an asshole, but we loved him.
To Billy. Billy.
And to the locals.
To the locals.
When somebody bites it, we party the life they led, and not the death they had. I mean, Billy partied Tony when he bit it, and I'm sure he'd want us to party him too. That's just the way things are. Understand, Angie?
Okay, I guess.
My son, now you have a party. What kind of people are you? You're the ones who should be killed. Scum of the earth is what you are.
Look, man, everyone's sorry your son bit the pavement, but we're also sorry about the others that were killed too, who you don't seem to give a good goddamn about. But it's over now, and there's nothing anyone can do about it.
Bums like you come roaring into our town, kill our kids.
Just cool it.
No need for trouble.
You gotta do something about it, King.
Now look, Mr. Lewis. The boy who was racing with your son got killed too. These people here haven't broken any law.
That's your answer? Haven't broken any law. You're going to let them go after what they've done?
There's nothing else I can do. As far as the law's concerned, they haven't done anything.
You think you've gotten away with something, don't you? All of you!
Nobody's gotten away with anything, man. It was an accident.
We'll just see.
Now don't go off half-cocked. To save us all a lot of trouble, why don't you take your gang and go on home?
You mean, like, get out of town before sundown?
Be a good idea. No telling what a man like that might do.
We'll finish our beers and leave when we want.
And don't say you weren't warned.
What do you know about this Lewis guy? Who is he?
He's got a ranch outside of town. I think he's retired or something.
Retired from what?
I don't know. Ask Red.
Hey, Red. Come on over here for a minute.
What do you want?
Who is this Lewis guy?
What are you asking me for?
Who else can we trust?
Look, I don't know. He's retired from back east. I just don't want to get involved. So all of you just get out of here. You too, Angie.
Me?
Yes, you. As far as Mr. Lewis is concerned, you're one of those responsible for the death of his son. I don't want you around here anymore.
Now let's get out of here.
Coming? Come on.
Tell the boys. $50,000 to the men who wipe those punks off the face of this earth. Animals like that should be exterminated.
Hey, me and Freddie and some other guys are going back to headquarters. The other guys are going to go on to the nearest town, all right?
Whatever's cool, man. Hey, Toad, about Billy.
Hey, it's okay.
I'll see you back at headquarters.
Hey, there anyone you want to go see?
Just one friend.
Come on.
I just love the sound of a well-tuned engine. I'd say 427. Ported and relieved heads. High lift cam. What's the ratio?
11.5 to 1.
Not bad. Ought to move out.
I think his is a little faster than mine.
Well, it isn't always the power in the pants. Sometimes it's how fast you can get the zipper down.
Oh, Mrs. Wheeler, I was looking for you.
Oh, are you going to be leaving us, Angie?
Listen, you take care of yourself. I'm really going to miss you.
I'm going to miss you, Angie.
Thanks for everything.
Well, I guess these boys will take care of you. And if they don't, you take care of them. Goodbye, Angie. Have a good life. Bye-bye.
Who was that lady? I was no lady.
Mrs. Wheeler took care of me after my folks were killed in a car wreck.
Well, that old lady knows more about engines than I do.
Well, from what I've seen, that wouldn't take much. A lot of us ladies know more than men. Right, Lynn?
Hey, you said it, sister.
Well, come on. We have to see about some plugs.
Looks like they're out of gas. Step on it. We'll head them off back there at the station.
Nobody's here.
Close, man. How much gas you got?
Not enough.
Do you remember any other gas station between here and headquarters?
Nope. Just having some of mine for one of the other cars.
This is the pits. Where the hell is everybody? I'm gonna take a piss.
Yeah, I'll have some gas for me, man. I'll have some gas.
Thank you.
Let's go get it. You guys clean up the mess. I know I hit that sumbitch along here somewhere.
I know you did. There's the blood.
Well, hell, let's go back and clean up that mess. We'll All find right. him later.
Any other gas stations around here?
Nope. Gotta go all the way back to town. You need gas? You better fill up now while you got the chance.
Wait, we were told there was some shooting going on here.
Shooting? Hell, hunting season don't open for another month.
Hey, look. This may sound crazy, but we were told some friends of ours got in trouble and may have been shot here. You been here all day?
Yep. Ain't had a customer in over 2 hours. Nobody in trouble here. George, how nobody got shell here. You want some gas or not?
I just can't figure it.
Neither can I.
At least we should take your friend's body back to town.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
Spot.
Yeah. I'm sure.
Is there any blood or anything?
We better report this to the sheriff.
Yeah, let's go.
I told you I don't want your business. Sheriff's Department.
What's going on?
I thought you were told to get out of town.
Please, Mike. I'll handle this.
All right. If you think it's a one-man job, go ahead.
Now, what's the problem?
Just follow me.
Thank you.
Look, boys. You say he was dead. You could be wrong. He could have crawled off.
Code was dead.
He was dead. Why didn't you take the body back with you?
Good question.
No sign of a struggle. No blood. Nothing.
What do you say, boys? Why didn't you take the body?
Because we're in a hurry to get back to the station to our brothers, okay?
No use getting excited. Let's go up and take a look at that station. Talk to Pop.
No, sir. No problem here. Yes, no, sir. There's no problem here. No problem.
Look, there's no physical evidence to support anything you say.
What are you talking about? We're telling you what happened.
No bodies. No blood. Looks like you boys have been had. Your friends have probably just been putting you on. They're back laughing their heads off wherever it is you call home.
Bullshit.
We're telling you the truth, man.
Now, the sheriff ain't saying you're lying. He just said your friends pulled a fast one. That makes sense, don't it?
Why don't you just go on home? You'll get there and see that everything's okay. Just a bad practical joke.
Well, drive carefully. Have a good day.
Well, what do you think?
Togue was dead. That's no joke.
Yeah. We're not gonna get any help around here. Let's get back and get the state police involved in this.
Fat chance they'd listen to us.
They'll listen. It doesn't matter. All we gotta do is get the hell out of here, then figure out what we want.
I'll call the sheriff and see what his attitude is this time. Agreed?
My machine from sight.
Okay.
Operator, Sheriff's Department.
Sheriff's Office, Sheriff King speaking.
Sheriff, we've got the evidence for you now. They just tried to kill us.
Kill you?
Who?
Some guys in pickups.
The same ones that killed the brothers.
Are you telling the truth this time?
Yes, goddammit!
All right, cool down. Where are you?
Where are you?
Can you hear me? Hello? Where are you? Trust me.
Doing? I almost shit in my pants.
Good thing he didn't. The smell would make it hard to concentrate on the situation.
Very funny.
Still lucky I didn't hit you over the head or kick you in the balls.
And if he didn't, I would.
Me too.
But you guys sound tough.
Yeah, so what'd the friendly local heat have to say?
I hung up on him. He wanted to know where we were. I don't know, something in his voice.
Okay. Yeah. We better get the hell out of here. I'm sure they're looking for us.
Let's go.
Okay. Where'd they come from?
Oh, shit.
I don't know the hell they do.
What are you doing this for?
Watch out, TJ. He's gonna shoot.
You gotta lose him, man.
Gotta be him. The father of the local that was killed with Billy.
Mr. Lewis.
Son of a bitch, it's him. Shit! So now what?
Well, there's nothing we can do about it tonight.
Let's try to get some sleep. Mark?
I'll take the first watch. You got it.
I got a couple blankets in the car.
Oh, Lynn, the keys.
I don't care who you got. I want their leader. Not one penny until that crud is blasted. When you get him, talk to me. I don't want to hear from you until he's dead.
I'm sorry I got you into this.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
If you hadn't come with me...
Hold me.
Touch me. Let me be the one you love. Let's take the time.
It was Clint Eastwood.
No, but I didn't think you were Gomer Pyle either. Come on in before you run out of hot water.
Come on in, Angie. No.
Hey, come on. Let's go on in.
No,
come, on.
Come
on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come on, get him.
Angie, I think I have a shirt you'll like. How's this?
Thanks, Clint.
Sure.
Any of you guys seen my stuff?
Huh. I got a shirt you can use.
Hey, really, man. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it, but I got my own. Where'd it go?
No, go ahead. Use mine. Know what I mean?
Yeah, go ahead. Use Mark's.
Yeah, TJ. Nice.
You guys trying to tell me something?
Well, it is kind of cramped in the car.
Now what?
There's almost no gas left in the car. I know everybody's hungry.
Oh, please, I'll miss your food.
I've been thinking. What's his name? Lewis? Well, if Lewis is behind all this, then we gotta prove it. And make him pay for the brothers.
Great. First you say you're no Clint Eastwood. Now you wanna go attack the guys with no weapons, no food, and almost no gas. Now that's thinking.
Yeah? Well, Lisa won't be expecting it.
Make a sound, and you've had it.
Now, this time, you're going to tell the truth. What happened here yesterday?
All right, fellas. I was told when to leave and when to come back, and I don't know what happened here while I was gone, and I swear, Dad's That's the God's honest truth.
Who told you? Who told you?
Mister! Yesterday, some good brothers were wasted here. If you don't start telling us all you know...
Right now,
I am going to kill you.
And that's the God's honest truth.
It was Mr. Lewis's man. Lewis.
Don't give me an excuse. There is no excuse. I want those boys, and I want them now.
Only chance is get to him before he gets to us.
Can't we call the sheriff?
She might be right.
No, can't chance it. We make him talk in front of somebody we can trust.
And just how do you plan to do that? Notice how she always asks the hard questions?
Mark, let me go with you.
No way. Now listen, if we're not back in 10 minutes, you get your tight ass out of here, understand?
Okay.
Angie, you stay with Lynn.
Okay.
Keep smiling.
Listen, our car had some flat tires up there, a flat tire on the road, and I was wondering, could we use your toilet, your telephone?
Huh? Sorry, fellas, it's private property, this is the Lewis Ranch.
Oh, just a minute, okay?
We don't need a rock. Come on.
Well, well, look what we got here. These boys are going to make us rich.
Look, I'm not part of the gang. I barely know him. Listen, mister. You got to believe I didn't do anything. You can't kill me. I'm just a kid. Can't kill me. No, I didn't do anything.
You chicken shit son of a bitch, get off the ground. Please. Have you ever seen such a baby?
And you wanted my rock.
This'll do just fine.
Damn, 15 minutes. Where the hell are they?
Leaving them, are you?
Turn around.
Man said turn around.
You killed my son? Now you're going to kill me, is that it?
We didn't kill anybody, man. That's your department.
Everybody pays for his sins. You lead a gang of racers. They kill, you pay. That's the way it is. I don't think you have the guts to pull that trigger.
If it comes down to our lives, mister, I'll blow your fucking head off.
Just put it down. Nice and easy. Don't do anything you'll be sorry for. Give me the gun. Let me handle this. Look, I may be wrong. I promise you'll get what's coming to him. Now, give me the gun. Don't be stupid. Good thinking.
Name your price, Sheriff. You got it. Just tell me how much you want. $25,000? $50,000? You've got it.
A lot of money.
More money than you'll ever see at one time. And it's yours. Just let me make them pay for killing my son. Cash, Sheriff. I'll make it $100,000. $100,000, Sheriff. Cash.
Save your breath, Mr. Lewis. I don't need your money. There are some...
$100,000, huh? That's a lot of money, Mr. Lewis. Well, maybe that dumb bastard don't want it, but I do.
Where are the rest of them?
As far as I can figure, they're all wiped out. Except those two girls up in the car at the end of your driveway.
Give me a gun. Well, come on, I'll take care of these bastards. You bring me their girlfriends.
Oh, all right. You watch them.
We'll just say these boys broke in here, killed the sheriff, and you had to kill them.
No problem.
Of course, I could say these boys killed the sheriff, then hit you, too. Save me $100,000.
We had a deal.
Idiot.